Treasured memories but dreadful questions linger following the death of Charlise Mutten, a long way from the school community which loved her so much. A candlelit vigil at Tweedheads Public has seen an outpouring of emotion.
A community huddles in grief, struggling to comprehend the death of Charlise Mutten. School friends and teachers lay flowers, many seeking comfort in hugs, lighting candles to remember the little girl who loved drama club and butterflies.
Her bright, smiling face and her beautiful nature shone as bright as her spirit is now.
Charlise lived in Coolangatta with her grandparents but was spending her school holidays in the Blue Mountains when she was allegedly killed by her mother's fiancé, Justin Stein, who was accused of dumping her body in a barrel on the side of the Colo River on the outskirts of Sydney.
Everyone in our school community is devastated and deeply distressed by this tragedy. Charlise was universally loved by everyone in this school. Her enthusiasm, positivity, and warm, genuine and bubbly personality made our school a much better place.
Happy World Teachers Day!
Police have yet to formally interview Charlise's mother, Callista, who's been in hospital since reporting her daughter missing last Friday. Police are investigating whether she left her daughter in Stein's care last Tuesday night.
A neighbour told me all seemed fine when he had dinner with Charlise, her mother and Stein just a few days before she went missing. But police are still trying to figure out exactly how, when and why she was killed.
Charlise's smile, her zest for life, her enthusiasm for school, her friendliness, genuine kindness will be deeply missed and forever in our hearts. In the
Emma Partridge, 9 News.